Welcome to the ThinkCell Tutorials. The ThinkCell tools offer smart and efficient ways to enhance your PowerPoint workflow. The ThinkCell tools are in the ThinkCell tab, which is organized from left to right to reflect the process of creating a presentation. Let's take a look at the Align and Resize tools. Instead of endlessly arranging and rearranging objects for that perfect slide layout, these tools help you create clean, professional slides in seconds. Plus, the reference object gives you more control when aligning and matching object sizes. Here, we want to align three PowerPoint text boxes with the top of a ThinkCell chevron. Normally, with the Align to Top function in PowerPoint, you can only align objects to the topmost shape in the selection. But with ThinkCell, we can align to whichever object we select as the reference object. The reference object has a red dot at its center. To select the reference object, select the objects that you want to align, including at least one ThinkCell element. Hover over an object so that you see the red dot, then click the object. To select a different reference object, click another object in the selection. The alignment tools are on the ThinkCell tab in the Layout group and on the Shape Format tab in the Arrange group. With ThinkCell, these built-in PowerPoint tools work with the reference object. In the Align menu, make sure that Align Selected Objects is selected. Then, click Align Top. The text boxes are now aligned to the top of the chevron. Next, we want to give the objects in the bottom row a consistent size. You might already know that in PowerPoint, there's no size matching tool. Luckily, ThinkCell adds buttons for matching object sizes. If your selection only includes PowerPoint shapes, the first shape you select is the reference object. On the ThinkCell tab in the Layout group, you'll find the size matching buttons. Same width, same height, and same size. Same size matches the widths and heights of objects at the same time. Let's make the text boxes the same width. If you want to have more control over size matching, add at least one ThinkCell element to the selection. Then select your reference object. Let's make all the objects the same height. As you can see, there are now four same size arrows, one for each object in the selection. These arrows persist, which makes it easy to readjust the entire selection at any time. To adjust the height of the objects, select any same size arrow and select or enter a height, or you can drag an arrowhead. Here, we're dragging an arrowhead of the ThinkCell chevron. To resize an object independently, remove its same size arrow. Right-click the object's arrow to open the context menu and select Delete. Now we can resize this text box without affecting the others. Before we finish this tutorial, let's restore the table so that it looks how we want. That's it for this tutorial on the Align and Resize tools. To learn how to use more time-saving tools, see the user manual or other ThinkCell tools tutorials.